Okay guys, the Kipping Pull-up. Kipping Pull-up is going to involve the hips. You're going to see this in a lot of conditioning workouts or to finish out a back set on pull-ups. What we're going to do is use the hips to initiate and get our body up and down over the bar. So we're going to take a quick look at the Kipping Pull-up. Grip overhand on the bar, boom, Kipping Pull-up, here it comes, 3 reps. Kipping Pull-up.